Mine's on 10. Kara, say hi. Are we going on a boat tomorrow?
Going on a boat tomorrow.
Did you get me one?
Yeah, it was just like seeing that. Come get it. Do you want to go back down by the fire? Do you want to go?
Sure. It's cruise day. Let's go.
City Dolphins over the first one. Let's see what happens now. Spread out. And the buses does not stage in there like the other terminals, because Disney, they really don't play around with the smoke and all that stuff, so we're not allowed to stage buses in there. So what they do is that they call the buses in once. So you check in somebody, they'll have them hold there for a bit, and then they call the buses in and they can hold them. Right? So you'll see the layout. The layout is numbered very easily. We can drop off anywhere along the curb underneath the red bordering covering, but where we pick up is a spot number one. There's a podium that's going to be located there. People waiting for you guys. All they need is your last name for check-in. And that's pretty much it. Super simple. Boss will pull it, pick you up, and take it to the airport.
What do you think, Dodo?
I think we're about to get on the boat.
Hello.
Lord.
Thank you.
We're boarding on the rigs if you want
to. Okay, thanks.
What? Arctic load means.
Oh, we did it! That's the cruise, guys!
Getting on the boat, Miles. You gotta do it quick.
Well, mine was fine, but yours is red. Fine.
It'll be fine.
Well, we're gonna go down. This won't open this door. Yeah.
Oh, we do have lanyards. Wonderful. That's great.
Hey. Are we leaving?
Thank you.
too. What'd you get?
An almond milk latte with coconut flavoring, and I'm gonna get just 2% for him, please. Thank you. And I'm gonna get a cranberry muscat. Maybe something to have later, right before I fall asleep.
Oh.
No, it's a coolness. I don't like the coolness. Atlantic Ocean, Caribbean Storm, Mediterranean.
Gotcha.
I'm tight time, but I'm hungry.
Oh. Oh yeah, what time is that?
7 o'clock. And it's up in the sky, it looks like in the skyline line.
Crusty, going to Cabanas.
Sibling bonding.
Oh, I don't know what that is, but it don't look good. Man, the courthouse, more vibration than I feel waves. Maybe if I can do it.
We're getting a cleanse.
That was very generous of you.
If I need new underwear, I'll let you know.
You can borrow some of Dad's. He didn't bring enough, though. He turns them inside out for the second day.
I have laundry soap.
Laundry's all angry.
Mirrors. There we go. Hi. Hi. Hold on. We're here now.
These guys, he was super cool.
So can you imagine if he was started your day? Like, you need to like, if they're like,
you make the best of
it,
I think that you bring me a new one.
She'd be working on a show.
Here we are at Trivia Day at O'Gill's Pub. I've got my Disney mug with my Bud Light in it. I'm going to try it.
If you break it, you save $3.
It's so good. It really is good. It's delicious. And I'm so excited to start some trivia. Our name is going to be Krusty.
Thank you.
I can't wait to start. Where'd Dennis go?
She's going to go right out here.
So I need to meet up with you guys at 8 o'clock somewhere.
Where would you like them to meet you at 8 o'clock?
Back at the room. At my room. Wait, at 8 o'clock.
Oh, yeah, that's good. Okay, guys, we gotta meet at grandma's room at 8
o'clock. Back to the room at 8 o'clock.
in the road trip. This is serious stuff. But let me ease your conscience. This is what I'm going on. A little rebellion, a little adventure, that's good. I'll be good. I know. You're way overthinking this, trust me. Does your mother deserve it? Would this break her heart and crush her soul? Of course. But you just got to do it.
Get moving. I'm coming.
It's humid. Humid, humid.
Well, I've zoomed in on my camera and I can see it better.
Mm-hmm.
I still don't know what that is. It looks like a UFO. It's really cool. The sun's hitting it just right.
Mm-hmm.
It's symmetrical?
Yeah. It's going like this.
I think it's coming at us. But it's not getting any bigger.
That's weird, Tommy.
Yeah, you should see it on video. It looks even weirder. It's not waves to the left and right of the center. That's all one piece. Just
a
sitting.
It's
just sitting there.
Fishing boat?
No, I think it is a Navy ship.
Good morning.
It's definitely white or yellow.
How is everybody?
Good morning.
Oh, waking up.
Hey, I've got the international plan. If you like need something.
He'll probably get on his phone today.
I'm just
call your mother or somebody.
Yeah.
Oh, that's okay.
It's just a flat $10.
So. I just know that she likes to know we're okay. That's all.
Yeah.
We're okay. Last time other people were getting my texts and she wasn't. So she stopped into Timber Ridge to probably talk about COVID stuff or whatever with Gandhi and Mark, yeah. And they were like, well, okay, remember Kara said da da da, and she's like, you guys have heard from Kara? Because she hadn't heard from me at all. She was so, they were like, your mom is so mad at you.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, we can do that, because I know one of us will get on and do something.
No, that's all. I don't need to, like, do anything else. Just that. Alright, Cabanas opens in 5 minutes. So I'm gonna put some clothes on.
is a part of the Yucatan Peninsula, Mexico. No, this is further south. Right? Yep.
You learned that from Dennis, didn't you?
Maybe you say, do you like the show?
I don't like. He doesn't want anything right now, either.
Thank you.
How about the whole fried fish? Cat no. You want the whole fried fish?
Get it, dude. Adventure food.
You gotta eat it. They say don't waste food.
Over here in the water. See? Thank you. What's wrong with you?
Avery, lean in a little bit. Lean back, Grandma. Lean in a little more, Avery.
We're taking a picture of
lean in, Avery.
Try the samosa.
Might as
well
even
have it tonight.
Or the shrimp and scallops.
Gar!
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. What's your favorite part so far?
The ice cream.
Ice cream?
Yeah, the ice cream and the penetrating.
Why is it the penetrating?
What's the second thing?
The penetrating. You buy pins, and then there are penetrating stations on the boat.
Oh.
Where there are pins, and then you put the pin that you don't want, and then you grab the pin that you do want.
Cool. And you've been doing this, Miles?
Yeah, I've been doing it too.
How many pins do you have?
Just three two? Now.
You have three now? How many pins did you have?
I still have
that. I have seven.
Seven?
Seven.
Cool.
Got flat more than me.
Okay, give me one more thing about the boat that you like.
Cabanas. I love cabanas.
Can't go wrong with the cabanas, right?
What?
Cabanas? The food?
Yes.
In the back of the boat?
Yes.
Do you like that better than dinner at night?
Yes. Chantel's really nice.
Yeah, I do like our server. No, I heard him.
Oh my gosh. Chris and I were like, oh come on. You know, all of a sudden they shot one off and they were right here. I mean, right here. I saw them all. It was like, you can see them hit the water. Yes. They didn't last long, but they were cool. They were, I mean, we had a good view. We were right here.
You hit
Jamaica. Pulling in the park, man. Get a Yama.
Yama. Pretty cool. I never really thought I would go to Jamaica.
Yama! 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 Y Jamaica, man.
Everybody's so angry.
for beet sting. Oh, these are so good.
Is this your Bali video?
I guess.
You have to get some whipped cream on there and get it all up in your mustache.
Mustache.
It does taste like an elephant.
I want to make like true confessions from the staff who's puked, where they caught people.
And then do like 2-3 seconds.
Question. Lainey said, does anybody live when he passed away?
Yes. Yeah.
Sure, people live.
The answer is yes, honey.
That is yes.
There, I believe that they...
Thank you. think they rent the island from the government.
Good morning, Uncle Tom Scott. Oh, good morning, kids. I hope you have a nice day today.
Room for more sausage, bacon, waffles in here.
I think there's gonna be some chicken and corn.
Anybody got any coffee?
Is there gonna be ice cream there today, Tom Scott? Mm. Don't they bring the ice cream machine out for everybody? Oh, you better have some ice cream.
Oh,
you put it on a shelf. We had the line of whipped cream on it, you didn't know.
No, it's not even spray, it's just...
You guys want to go to... Na-na-na-na.
What's Cast Wiki?
Oh, no.
Thank you.
Bob Jansen. Hi, Jansen.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now approaching Scuttle School tram stop off Frey's Family Beach. For those of you continuing on to Pelican Point, the second Family Beach.
It might even be closer to go to the one on the other end where we're staying. I didn't realize how far back this one was. Miles is going to want to see the pins. They have a whole lot more pins than what they have in store.
6 4.
Thank you, Mamacitas. Thank you. It is Mamacita. Is that a Spanish word?
Yeah, like Mama.
Mama?
Kind of the same thing would be like much, you know what I mean? Sometimes you Mamacita, you're like,
coming our way, isn't it?
Though. Are you riding bikes?
It's so fun.
Mommy, Papa, I think I had
you. Girl, I don't care. I wish you had more. Yes, I do. Vacation mom is different than regular mom. Vacation mom just wants you to have fun and drink water. Regular mom wants you to
have fun and drink water.
drink water and eat your vegetables and get to bed and leave your brother alone.
Nana, give me a smile. Tickle?
No.
Can you feel it though?
Yes. You get it?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, I want to see it.
Does it feel better?
Yes.
It does?
Mm-hmm.